cabin on a mountain, so high, so I can see Willie as he goes on by.
Molasses were a staple for early settlers here in the mountains of East Tennessee. Everybody looked forward to Lassie Making Day. It was a community event with food, friends, family, and of course, music.
Oh, the cuckoo is a pretty bird. She wobbles as she flies. She never hollers cuckoo till the 4th day of July.
These days, most folks buy their molasses off the grocery store shelf. But come October, you'll find Ronnie and Hilda Matheson keeping the old ways alive on their secluded farm in Pandora. It all starts in early spring when Ronnie and his team of mules prepare the ground and sow seed he saved from last year's crop.
We started out on saving the, on always saving the seed. We just pick them up in the field and take a wire. It's a piece of electric fence wire, but anything small would do. And we'd slide them on there and hang them up where the birds couldn't get to them.
This heirloom seed has been passed down in Ronnie's family for generations. He tends the field the way his daddy and granddaddy taught him. And by fall, there's always a crop of sorghum or cane ready for harvest. Ronnie strips the leaves, tops the plants, and cuts the cane by hand. Then he piles it on his wagon and hauls it back to the barn lot.
I've played cards in England. I've played cards in Spain. I'll bet you $10 I beat you next game.
We just keep checking the heads on it, and they really get dark. The whiteness will go out of them, and a little bit of, and if it's got some white in it too, that's still fine. But them heads will start turning. They'll leave, there won't be any green in it at all. And before then, even right here on the bottom, see these stripes? See this right here? All this on here, up, see this? That's what you want. That's what we call firing up. Because if somebody's asked me, said, well, how's your cane doing? I'm saying, well, it's not firing up yet. So it's, you know, it's gonna be a little while. It's gonna be another 3 weeks or whatever. And, or either I'll say, you know, it's firing up a little bit. And that's, you know, that's a good thing.
I'll play cards in Spain. I'll bet you $10 I beat you this game.
The older people, they would strip all the way up to there, but they wouldn't take that last leaf off. They always left the last leaf on, and that's right where they topped it. They wanted to top it right underneath that last leaf.
Friends and family look forward to molasses making time at Ronnie and Hilda's every year. After the cane's harvested, it'll take 2 more full days before the process is finished. Early in the morning, the mules are hitched up to the mill and the juice is squeezed from every stalk of cane.
Slapped his hand.
Bye-bye.
Poor me, lassie, keep your seat, Miss Molasses Jane, that means gonna run away.
Mules love to work. Kate gets hitched up first, and round she goes. In proper mule fashion, Kate gets a little stubborn at times, but Ronnie knows just how to talk to her.
Kate. Come up, Kate.
I would not mind tossing down and tell you the reason why. Next along and swing, Lord, I'm afraid she'd never die. Well, boy, whoa, mule, I say, keep your seat, Miss Liza Jane, that mule will run away.
The cane that has been squeezed is removed to make room for more, and so it goes till the job is done.
I kissed the gal the other night, and I thought it'd do it a sneaking. I missed her mouth, and I hit her nose, but that blame thing is leaking. Well, boy, whoa, mule, I say, keep your seat, Miss Liza Jane, that mule will run away. Blacksmith shop to have a mouth made small. She turned around a time or two and she swallowed chop and all. Well, boy, whoa, mule, I say, keep your seat, Miss Liza Jane, that mule will run away.
The next day, Ronnie builds a wood fire under the vat and heats up the juice. It takes hours to get the right temperature, but nobody minds. They're just excited to get that first taste of fresh molasses. And some old-time banjo picking just sets the mood. Music has always been a part of Molasses. In fact, Tom Ashley referred to his signature clawhammer tuning as lassie making tuning. There's an art to knowing when molasses are getting done, and Ronnie can tell by looking exactly when to take them off. Hot butter biscuits are a must. Everybody brings a little something to eat. Hilda fills the squeaky clean jars, and everybody goes home with a smile on their face and a jar full of molasses.
Molasses must, for a job, on a job. He said, son.